An update now on some breaking news in Tewksbury. Officials tell us the ammonia leak at the breakaway ice center has now been contained. This was the scene on Carter Street this afternoon. You're getting a look from Sky Eye here. This was the scene. Fire crews say everyone has been evacuated and that there are no injuries. At this time, however, it's still unclear how the leak started, but the Tewksbury Fire Department is working with a hazmat team to investigate.